for so long, but Impact's tying everybody else up. Pobelta caught by the mouth, it's going to go down to Sneaky. Dada getting left on. There's a double in for the Ash. There's another kill there as Kontrax jumps on and gets himself one. And Flame against everybody else is going to fall down. Sneaky gets a triple, and C9 going to surge in for the win.
Yeah, Immortals had to try something.